everybody, Justina from theartscollege.com, and these are a series of art items for you to guess to stand a chance of winning our vouchers. So the description is, we use it to be in perfection. We use it when we get frustrated, when we think that something is not right in our artwork. And it can be different lengths. What is it?